I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off standby mode on your iPhone. Standby mode on your iPhone is a great way to use your smartphone as a display while it's charging. You can use standby mode to display pictures, a clock, a calendar, and other content through widgets. However, there are some valid reasons you may want to disable standby mode. For example, maybe you feel like standby mode is a distraction, or when you don't like the risk that it could display sensitive information. No matter the reason, if you don't like the feature, you can easily turn off standby mode on your iPhone. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off standby mode on your iPhone. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on your Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Standby. The standby screen is shown. Step 3. Tap to toggle off standby. Going forward, standby mode will no longer turn on when your phone is placed on its side and charging. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com.